And now, Inside the Huddle with Britt and Lynn. Sponsored by Legacy Community Federal Credit Union.
Welcome back to Sideline. Huge matchup on the line tonight. 3A AISA state title. The game as Bessemer Academy taking on Escambia, trying to keep their undefeated season alive. Let's see if they can do it. Escambia's Brett Gorm starts off the game with a 7-yard touchdown pass to Malik Salter, 7-0 Cougars. Bessemer Academy with the ball, quarterback P.J. Garrett throws 42 yards to Peyton Ramsey to put the Rebels in the red zone. Check out this play. Brody Metters fakes a handoff, then runs it straight up the center for Rebels' touchdown. 7-6, Escambia leads into the second quarter. Now, you don't see plays like this often in high school ball. Bessemer Academy with a fake punt, and Parker Bearden runs it 35 yards into Cougar territory. Bessemer Academy's Garrett connects with Ramsey, and no, you're not watching a Madden game. Ramsey, with an incredible jump over an Escambia defender, manages to make it to the 3-yard line, which set the Rebels up for another score. The 2-point conversion puts Bessemer up 14-7. Watch closely here. Escambia's number 8 has the ball, but Bessemer's Jalen Winston forces a fumble, and Metters recovers the ball for the Rebels. First possession of the half, Bessemer Academy's Garrett throws an insane 61-yard pass to Dustin Jenkins, who runs it straight in for a Rebels touchdown, 21-7. Rebels with the ball, Garrett and Jenkins connect again for another score as Dustin manages to cut past three defenders in the 17-yard touchdown, 28-7. Cougars with the ball and Escambia score with a 59-yard pass to Scott Brantling. Cougars manage to get two touchdowns before the end of the third quarter, making the score 21-28. Fourth quarter, Escambia quarterback Gorm with a pass to Timothy Flinkley. And it's a tie ball game, folks, 28-28. Less than a minute left on the clock, and the Cougars with a short run up the center for an Escambia touchdown, 35-28. Bessemer Academy, 28. What are you going to take from this season as you remember it?
Well, Escambia is a great team. All credit to them. They played a great game, four quarters. Didn't faze them any. I think we came out a little too slow, and that ended up costing us at the end. But it was a great season, and I'll hang my hat on that.
Tough night tonight for Bessemer Academy. Escambia wins it 35-28. The 3A AISA state championship title game. These two teams met October 31st of the season. In that game, Bessemer Academy came out ahead, but this time Escambia was able to win the game. Rick, JJ, back to you guys in the studio.
All right, thanks for making the trek to Troy. And again, Bessemer Academy, the Rebs gave it their all and made 28-7 lead, and they let it slip away. And good going in a losing cause class there. And Mississippi State looking at that quarterback.
Oh, yeah, definitely.
There you
definitely.
Go.